Hello dear patients, today we are going to review the case of white acne on scrotum. A young man came to see us, he complained of multiple acne on scrotum. They developed gradually several months ago. He went to professor dermatologist, I wouldn't say who it was in order not to break the basics of medical ethics. He prescribed him different external medications, so I may say that this is a typical doctor painter. Of course, they had no effect. He used them during several months. After that, he got fed up with using the ointments and he decided to change the professor. Maybe he thought about some kind of molluscum contagiosum, but during an observation and dermatoscopy, it is seen that this is a common ateroma of scrotum. What is ateroma of scrotum? This is basically the sebaceous glands that are enlarged, clogged. Of course, they can be treated by some medications by type of urea, by retinoid medications that try to open these ducts, but generally this is inefficient. This is efficient maybe only in thoughts and dreams of doctors painters and professors painters. Here, unfortunately, in the majority of cases, a removal is required and we may try to prescribe internal retinoids, as they seem to decrease the volume of sebaceous glands, etc. That means using a treatment method for common pimps or acne. However, as far as I know from the world literature, no one did such studies, so during ateromas in scrotum, no retinoids were prescribed in such cumulative doses as when they are prescribed during acne. It would be interesting to try, however, we do not do experiments on people. The patient was explained that this is an ateroma of scrotum. Four little ateromas were removed. And he was told that if the cosmetic defect that develops first in the form of white scars, then they turn into a color of normal skin, satisfies him more than ateromas themselves, then it is worth to continue. Theoretically, all such ateromas can be removed. There are no global problems in it. The main thing is to remove the wall of these neoplasms so that they won't relapse. In this case, they are quite small, so they generally don't create any global problems, possibly except for inflammation of ateroma, which can also happen, and it was discussed on our channel. If it is necessary to diagnose and treat different rashes and neoplasms in the area of sexual organs, you can consult venereologists and urologists of our paid medical center of dermatoveneurological dispensary in Moscow. We have experienced specialists who do diagnostics and treatment of such diseases. We are waiting for you in our clinic. Please subscribe to our channels on YouTube and Instagram. Thank you for your attention.